Tiger Woods took a little shot at John Daly. John Daly is using a golf cart at the PGA Championship. And Tiger Woods had this to say when asked about John Daly using a golf cart.
As far as JD taking a cart, well, I walked with a broken leg, so.
A little scoreboard there. When he beat Rocco Mediate at Torrey Pines and he was walking on a broken leg. Yes, Paulie.
I would lean towards John Daly. It's more impressive that John Daly can carry himself around on two good legs after what he's been through than Tiger with a broken leg.
Yeah, but John was self-inflicted.
Yes.
Yeah, so, yeah, Fritzy.
Yeah, Daly kind of snapped back a little bit. He didn't appreciate some of Tiger's comments. He said he doesn't know the whole story with the diabetes and the knee situation that he's dealing with, and he just can't get around. He's not looking just for like a free, comfortable ride around Bethpage.
Yeah, but it's tricky with, unless you're seniors. I remember, who was it? Casey Martin. And Casey wanted to use a golf cart with, you know, his leg. And, you know, like there was a thought at the time that he might lose his leg. He was college teammates with Nota Begay and Tiger Woods at Stanford. And he wanted to have a golf cart. And that was a big deal when you had, I think, Arnold Palmer and Jack Nicklaus weighed in on that. But with John Daly, you know, this is not the senior tour. And, you know, where do you draw the line? That's the hard part with something like this. If I give you a cart and then somebody else has something wrong, then I have to give them a cart. And are you going to get sued? Like, at some point, does somebody say, look, I'm going to sue you, the PGA Tour, to use a golf cart here? Yeah, Fritzy.
And then how much of a stink do you make depending on what you think their chances are of winning the tournament or finishing in the top 10? Is John Daly really a big threat to finish anywhere near the top of the leaderboard?
No, he's not. But then you have to draw a line, though, of let's say somebody's coming back from knee surgery. And then you say, hey, I'm going to petition the PGA. And let's say it's somebody like Tiger Woods. Now, what if Tiger said, hey, I've had all these back surgeries and these knee surgeries. Can I have a golf cart? Using a cart is an advantage. To a certain degree. But I have had a pro tell me that, you know, when you get to hit your golf ball and walk up the center of the fairway, you don't have to deal with the gallery. You don't have to deal with the crowd at all. When you drive in that golf cart, every single time John hits a ball, has to go through the gallery, get in the cart, go up, go through the gallery again, and then go to his golf ball. Every single time he has to do that. And pros will tell you they love the solitude of being able to walk the middle of the fairway. Nobody can get to them. You don't want to talk to the fellow player? You don't have to. You don't want to talk to your caddy? You don't have to. John will have to deal with that with this golf cart. So it's not, it's an advantage. You know, maybe kind of equals things out for John, but I don't think it's really that beneficial for him. I don't have a problem with it, but I can guess that the PGA Tour would, because where do I draw a line? Like, what is so serious that you need a cart and it's not as serious and you don't need a cart?
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.